Honor FX review: how to get your money back. Dealing with online trading brokers from offshore countries is never an easy task. In case you are scammed, there's no regulatory, and it's hard to file a lawsuit against an offshore entity. That's why we want to show you everything we know about the Honor FX broker and to explain to you in detail how to get your money back. Honor FX details. Honor FX is an online trading brokerage owned by Honor Capital Markets Limited from St. Vincent and the Grenadines. St. Vincent and the Grenadines do not have a financial regulator in the true meaning. Instead, an FSA organization is signing up financial institutions and redirecting them to opt for the regulation in countries of service. Honor FX is nowhere to be found in the FSA register as well as Tier 1 registers such as the FCA, ASIC, or BaFin. Their website is honorfx.com, while a contact phone number is not listed. Therefore, we can conclude it's yet another unregulated scheme going after your money.
Trader's opinion.
As you can already imagine, especially if you yourself have been involved with Honor FX broker, traders do not have such a positive opinion. According to Honor FX reviews, there are many complaints about withdrawals, lousy trading platforms with too high leverage of up to 1 to 500. More than anything else, clients are complaining about account managers who are too pushy and trying to extort as much money as possible. Once you reject to invest further and submit a withdrawal request, expect your account to be blocked. Is Honor FX legit or a scam? As mentioned, St. Vincent and the Grenadines don't have a financial regulator. That's why a lot of newly established brokers are choosing this particular offshore country. However, FSA is there to register financial service providers and redirect them to appropriate regulators. After a thorough check of the FSA register, we haven't found Honor FX Broker or Honor Capital Markets Limited anywhere. Of course, other financial registers have the same result. Honor FX doesn't exist. Beware of offshore scams and do not invest your money with such.
Forex is the global market for trading all national currencies. As much as $5 trillion is traded every single day. It's an online hotbed for people looking to make money. This explains why online Forex trading is a scammer's paradise. Forex scammers employ all kinds of scams, from the very simple to the very complex. Some scammers present a fancy-looking website, which should be a sure sign it's professional and trustworthy, right? Wrong. People will open an account, deposit their funds, and even start trading. In reality, there's no brokerage and there's no trading, but the money taken from you was very real and could be gone for good. Other Forex scammers present themselves as successful fund managers, making easy profits and even showing you how to do it. Unfortunately, they can easily display the fake results they want to show you. Remember, they only get paid if and when you put money into their system. Some Forex platforms have dumbed down versions of trading, like binary options for example. The scammers show how easy it is to profit from trading. In truth, they have no intent to ever withdraw your deposits. The money only goes in one direction, to them. For more information, visit us at mychargeback.com.
Register by following the link in the description below the video.